Okay, this is the motor with about 700 winds on it, so I'm just going to let it go and see how long the motor we've got. I expect about 25-30 seconds with what we've got on here with this size prop, so let's give it a go.